best client just showed up. Yeah, sorry. We'll reschedule. How are you? Thanks for coming in. Not really a fan of that one. But thank God you're here. A lot easier. So it looks like we're... What happened? What I'll do is I'm gonna take new measurements. I'll just remeasure everything and then I'll cast the mold and we'll get everything fixed up. All right, don't worry about a thing. We will. I'll take measurements today. Then once I have the mold ready, the cast, then we'll come in and reset your situation. Don't worry. You're in good hands. We'll figure it out. I'm just gonna take a couple measurements with this tape measure first. How did we measure your head last time? Do you remember? I don't remember. Probably should write that down somewhere, but no worries. We will take brand new measurements and we'll get your situation figured out. All right. So let's see. Where should we start with? What should we start with? You know, I'm just going to start measuring things. Don't mind me. If it doesn't make sense, don't worry about it. Just go with the flow. All right. Okay. Let's measure this first. See what's happening here. You know what? This can only do so much. You know, this is usually my go-to, but we need something a little bit sturdier. Something a little bit more robust. That's why I keep this guy handy. is, you know, you're in like 10th percent of most desirable genes. Now I'm just messing around. I told you I love this thing. Estate agency. I don't know. Gotta tell me if it sounds stupid. I mean, it's such like a new thing. I think there's a real, you know, there's a real chance to make some good money with it. What do you think? Get on the ground floor. I got a buddy that knows a guy, you know, that kind of thing. Probably could get me in the biz. You know, I don't want to be measuring people's heads forever. Would you? You get what I'm saying? But anyway, yeah, I was thinking about getting out to go start an interdimensional real estate agency. Actually, I have a doctor friend who he works in cryogenics, and he said that he would invest if I came up with a good proposal. So, working on it. But when the time comes, because it will come, come on. I know what I'm doing most of the time. Would you want to take a trip somewhere? Get you a good deal? Yeah, get you a really good deal. A deal you can't refuse, you know? It's gonna be one in a lifetime. Deal of a lifetime. You know, actually, I shouldn't use that phrase. We want them to come back, right? Make money. Yeah, okay. So, I'll cut the once in a lifetime thing, we'll say. You know? You know, I'll have to work on it. Branding is a little off. It's tricky. But, you know, you gotta let yourself, just like I did with you, just, you know, gotta take a moment to sit and really think about it. Come up with a good plan. Everything needs a good plan. Gotta have a plan for everything if you want it to work. But, you know, talent is also important. Like, with your mold, it's gonna take a little bit of creative energy, a little bit of talent, and a little bit of planning to get you a great looking melon. I know you feel a little uncomfortable about it, it feels a little awkward, but it's fine. Everybody goes through those phases. I mean, you're going through those phases, but it's fine. Don't worry about it. You still look great. I mean, look at me. My head's a mess. Look at this hair. Disaster. But anyway, I think I have all the measurements I need to get to work on your mold. Just gotta get to it. I have a couple other clients today to measure and mold and cast and kind of start doing that work for. But since you are my favorite, you're one of the best. You are the best, excuse me. I'll probably put you at the front of the line. Does that sound good? Give you a little discount. Sound good? Okay. I thought you'd like the offer. See, I got it. I know how to do this thing. I know how to do business. Do business. That sounds wrong. It sounds wrong. I don't know why it sounds wrong. But yeah, I think we have all we need. Let me just do a little quick little check. say results, your measurements, final measurements, and the mold. So you can come in and try it on, see if it fits, and we'll get everything back in working order. Sound good? All right. Well, good luck getting home. Be careful.